Heterotopic pregnancy, it is also important to realize that the presence of an intrauterine pregnancy does not necessarily exclude any chances of ectopic coming along at the same time. Heterotopic pregnancy occur when gestational sac in the uterus and an ectopic pregnancy coexist together at once. So here in sonography, you can see ectopic and the ovary, the ectopic adjacent to the ovary in one side of the adnexa.